This is just like foolproof, and it's so simple, too.
Stopping the oil spill in the Gulf, an upstate student says he has an idea, and you're invited to help out, too. Right now, many eyes are on the Gulf again as BP tries again to stop the oil from spewing into the water.
BP says it could start trying to plug the well with a procedure called top kill as early as tomorrow. The procedure is experimental, so the company is running tests first. The idea is to shoot heavy mud and cement into the well to plug it. BP says it may change its mind about providing a live feed for the event. A much darker cloud of oil is pouring into the Gulf right now. Scientists fear the leak has tapped into a reservoir of more oil and less natural gas. President Barack Obama plans to travel back to the Gulf on Friday to assess this situation. And a Clemson student has submitted an idea to BP.
These days, the company is accepting any help it can get. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live tonight in our Anderson Newsroom on this story. Mandy, anyone can join in this flow of ideas, right?
Well, that's right, Michael. BP has gotten thousands of ideas from the public on how to stop the oil spill. So how does one come up with a solution? Well, being a biosystems engineer major doesn't hurt.
After finishing a three-hour calculus exam at Clemson, TJ McAuley said it was time to save the world.
I'm always thinking about something, usually not what I'm supposed to be thinking about. But
this time, that thinking had the 20-year-old coming up with a way to stop the oil from spilling in the Gulf. It started with a question on one of his exams. What solution could he come up with?
I mean, it's kind of a country boy can survive kind of theory.
It involves a lot of concrete, which would secure cement cylinders into the sea floor along with metal rebar.
I call it the anchor cap, and it kind of looks like a boat anchor.
The Clemson junior says the force of that oil that would come up through the cylinder would be met with the force of concrete the BP company would pour onto it.
It eventually slows it. It's like if a waterbed, you know, was leaking, you could sit on it and it wouldn't leak anymore.
He submitted his idea online, something thousands of concerned citizens have also done. After hearing BP will start using cement and mud to try and stop the leak, McAuley wonders if his solution helped.
It would be neat to see if it worked, you know.
In the very least, McAuley got the chance to share his idea. Now he just has to pass calculus.
And if you have an idea, you can go to our website at WYFF4.com. Just click on the Scene on 4 section. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson Newsroom.